Okay, we're going to solve 5b equals 35. So 5b equals 35. We want b by itself, and right now that 5 is standing in our way. It's 5 times b, even though we don't see any time symbol there. So to undo multiplication, we need to divide. So if I divide both sides by 5, 5 divided by 5 is just 1, and 1b is just b, and 35 divided by 5 is 7.